Okay, Fastcast isn't quite that fast, but you get the top 10 news stories, the forecast, and traffic in a nice, neat package every morning at 6:50. Way 31 Hometown News, built for morning people.